What's going on, guys? We're back with some more Car Mechanic Simulator. And yeah, let's get into it. I'm going to be rebuilding this truck. Let me just quickly check. Nah, I need to collect that shit. Yeah, the front door. I'll rebuild the body first. Alright, let's buy some stuff for us. Some stuff on that. Buy another couple of things. I think I've got that. This car is ancient, man. But I'm going to put this outside. The hell? This is so stupid, man. Where the hell is the seats? Is that an interior shop? Yeah, I've got to say, but why not? He's all getting one of them as well. I didn't mean to sit down there. Can I even put a new fucking seat in? Right. Well, it's gonna put this back in the garage. Find car left there. And I'm gonna get new wheels for it. So rims, where are you? Can I see you? I don't know what size that is. ET0. And then what were the tires again? Let's get rid of that vintage tire. 215 7015, right. 215 7015. 215 7015. I'm just gonna forget it. 215 7015. I won't build these just now. I mean that. That was a nice and easy one. Right, final one. There's no point in putting these on because all this stuff needs done. Get that shit out. The hubcaps, that's all right. Take some of this off just now. It's holding that on. That's not a big one. Surprise one. Why is it so blue? Get the gearbox off. I'll just take this apart and that'll probably be the end of the video. It's basically just the engine part, but then I want me to take the engine out. And then it'll be a fresh rebuild next episode. Just kind of done the basics. It's looking half decent just now. I need to do the rear interior. You know what? I might just take this. In fact, nah, I'll wait until next episode to do this. But you hopefully enjoy, guys. Thanks for stopping by. Leave a like, subscribe if you're new. I'm out. Peace.